with the hurdles, you want to make sure that you're not using your momentum to your disadvantage. So by getting both feet underneath, when you run at it, you could fall on your back. So you're going to end up gut checking yourself and then falling underneath. So what you need to do is, like, I'm only 5'1", so this is 5 feet. I get to it.